I'm Gitanjali Purohit, a second year student currently pursuing my computer science and engineering with specialization in big data analytics from ICT. I think when I was choosing my colleges, the first thing that stood out for me in this university was its course, because this was the perfect kind of course for me, which was like an integrated program of IBM with a specialization in big data analytics, because data and analytics really intrigues me. Since I was always really interested in computers and programming, the fact that the university provided an head start as compared to other universities, which is from the first and second semester itself, they started to teach us the fundamentals of programming, the various programming languages. It gives me an advantage now, because since I'm the second year now, I can experiment with the various programming languages and I can, you know, create my own projects, which is a clear advantage, since that's computers and programming is something that I really love doing. And learning it from the very start is now giving me the freedom to, tinker it and adjust it to the way that I want to. Because, you know, the main advantage of being an engineer is the fact that you have the freedom to create something that you want to do. And that's why I really love the experience and the course of this university. Apart from this, I think the faculties are really dear to me, because unlike other universities, sometimes you get lost in numbers. And because of the fact that there are so many students in one class, it's sometimes hard to focus or stay connected with the class. But the faculties here are, you know, try to connect with us personally on a personal level. Whenever I have a really small doubt also, I can message them or call them up and they will always be available for me. The fact that all the faculties understand each child separately is the fact that really helps me connect to them, because not in all universities faculties are so much interested and involved in the nurturing of the child. And I think because of that, because of the connection, I'm able to connect better in class. Apart from this also, I think this university has helped me stay true to my character, because integrity has always been one of my main values ever since I was small. And I think that has been a really key factor in determining whether I should continue with this university or not. Because this university has helped me grow not only academically, but even as a person, to stay true to who I am as a person, to stay honest and integral to whatever I'm doing and whatever my work is. And so I'm very grateful to be a part of this family.